Okay, guys, today's video is about how to choose trench coat. Again, in my videos, what I'm telling you about fashion tips, style tips, or anything sewing, it's always about classics, some pieces which is never go out of style. And I'm not minimalist either. You know that if you're my subscriber, I'm not minimalist woman by any means. But it is some things which is called classic, which is never go out of style. And that's what I put, I want to focus your attention on those pieces, which is you got that one, you spend money, you can pull out of closet 10, 15, 20 years later and still look gorgeous. And well, this is one of them will be trench coat. And well, how to choose them? First of all, choose them by colors. Choose them by colors because they classic trench coat, it's never black. It has to be some kind of beige color, any shades of beige, and trench coat, it's always a rain weather wardrobe. Keep in mind, it's actually for some cool weather, but dry, it's not right to wear trench coat. No, well, but for same reason, because it's a rainy or wet weather or foggy weather wardrobe, you have to realize what it has. If it will be pure cotton or pure canvas, it will not do well in that kind of weather. No, well, make sure what you get in something which is you don't want waterproof completely because it will be completely plastic, right? You don't want that, but you have to have something which is water resistance, like this one. And well, again, that's what it's big buttons for. I love this look when it's go all the way up there. And just next my video, I am putting I'm subscribe, what you will not miss. Next video, I'm putting what those things which is you cannot possible ever well wear with trench coat. I will number those things for you, but for now we're just talking about quality. No, well, make sure what it's some kind of wearable color, not to, because obviously it's a fall wear or bad weather wear. You don't want to be too light, because that kind of weather coming with a lot of stains, right, and all that. No, well, you have to go in and out of transportation, and you know, it's can be a problem if it's too light to wear. And they look delicious. It was very light white or light blue when I grew up in one very light, like sky blue trench coat. Oh, it was my favorite one. But again, that time I did not know how to wear it properly. I was just loving so much what I was wearing every day I can. But well, white ones, you really have to know which place to wear it. That's totally different video. Pure white will be better as beige, like for me, style-wise. Pure white will be better as beige. But again, that's totally different video, because that's not a classic. Pure white will be not classic, and will be limited wear of it. Right now, we're talking about total classic, like this one. And it took me forever. Like we're talking like forever, like 10 years to find this particular one in this particular color. I had few of them, which is beige colors, darker and lighter. I just gave to people because I just did not like it. I did not have enough of wear of it. And I did not like weight of it, because you have to pick up if it's a combination, some cotton combination, it will be heavy because it's on a heavy, like canvas looking cotton, and it will be heavy and heavy coat, especially. Actually, they usually come long, heavy coat. Yeah, short ones like a jacket. I don't like that kind of trench coat look in a jacket. You know, if it's like a totally like black or red, maybe very classic colors, and again wearing the jeans only, maybe. But usually trench coat for me, classic one, that will be what you have right now, and long one, of course. And well, if it's long coat and it's any kind of cotton combination in it, it's gonna be heavy, too heavy, and I could not stand it because it's too heavy. And I'm getting older, I don't want to carry all that weight on my shoulders. No, well, that's why I was looking for this one, and I was looking for this one forever. And also liner is matter as well. What kind of liner it's coming from, because it's kind of, this is stripes, it's my favorite type of liner. You know, it's all together, finally, my ideas of classy trench coat come in this one, and I love it a lot. Now let's go to better light, and I will show to you what those things on sleeves for and how to use it. you can see, gorgeous color, in my opinion, probably best color for trench. And well, many people, because having the tailor shop for more than 20 years, many people ask me, what these things on the sleeves for, these pieces? Because, you know, when you're wearing that, excuse me, when you're wearing that, sometimes it's getting messed up. It's getting on people's way, and it's kind of sliding up and down. You know, if it's sewed properly, proper way to sew that will be right here to this seam. Stitch it right here with one stitch right here to this seam. Let me just put pin there just to show to you, because I will do it. I can't believe I did not do it yet. Just pick up a matching color and stitch it right here. Well, this piece is not gonna drop down, not gonna twist on you and torn on you. But it's a good brand, but it's still, you know, the way what even good brand made, it's not that well these days, unfortunately. Industry's kind of going down. Well, that's why it's not attached at all. And in this case, it's gonna be a big mess to wear it. Well, to eliminate this mess, one stitching right here need to be done. Right here. And another thing, they always have this choice of one loop and two buttons, which is going to be better choice, like for me. Good, better brand will have it. One loop and two buttons. Or in this case, once again, industry going down, nobody know how to make stuff any longer. No, well, what they did instead, one loop, two buttons right here, they put two loops and one button. And well, what to do with that, or what meant to be for, if you tied up that this way, your sleeve immediately becomes smaller, right? What it's mean, less cold will go in. That's what it's for. And it's look more trench, more fitted. Of course, I don't like that look. That's why I will add the same button right here. What my trench will have this hook up down with button, not with the sticking out loop. No, well, but when you buy and I'm looking for them, look for details like that. If you do not have ability to sew like I do. But again, it's easy. It's easy. Sew buttons, it's so easy. I'm placing right now above my talking video all about buttons and where to get them and how to sew them. And in the end, and during this video, please pay attention to those white lines above screen, on the top of screen popping out, because it's all useful stuff for you to watch about style and little suggestion, little adjustments, which is make you look much more better. And that's what it is. And next video, I want to keep my videos very short. That's why it's enough for this video. But next video, oh yeah, not enough yet. Because it's such a English, trench is such a English. No, well, that's why you cannot wear it with jeans. I will not suggest to wear it with jeans. You have to wear it with something more English cut, more classic pants. What it's going to be? It's going to be plaid or check pattern, like that. Look at these pants to go with that. Narrow pants going to the down. It's so English, so beautiful. That's exactly what it has to be aware of. And what about scarves and hats? And what things we cannot possibly wear with trench? That next video coming up. Subscribe, but you will not miss none of it. And by the way, if this sleeve is too long on you, and you need to shorten that, and you want to keep all of it, all the schmilt to replace up, just again, right above my token, or in the end of this video, I will place another one, how to shorten line jacket sleeves exactly this way. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.